Justin, Kyle McEwen and Grace Lee Nakamoto are both charged with second-degree murder. On Tuesday, McEwen took his son to Maui Memorial Medical Center when the little boy was found unresponsive. But according to the medical report, which was just released today, Zion McEwen had numerous bruises and abrasions. It also describes injuries most likely coming from someone stomping on him while he was lying on the ground. Zion's grandmother, who lives on Oahu, told the state not to give his parents custody. Marianne Rooney took care of her grandson temporarily when he was a baby after he was taken to the hospital with severe injuries.
And that they dropped the ball, in my opinion, it's their fault that he's dead because they never even checked up. If they checked up, they would have known that she didn't have him anymore.
Rooney's daughter is Zion's mother. She also lives on Oahu. Rooney says the relationship with her daughter is strained and she last saw her grandson about a year ago. According to the Department of Human Services, Child Welfare Services will review the facts of this case to see how they can better improve their practices moving forward. Christine Ueno, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.